What is this guy? Look at this guy.
Doesn't he have the sweetest eyebrows, this guy? They rock. Who's what? What's your question?
Hey, it's Paul Stone with Whistle 100's Inside Update right now at the Blind Horse Saloon for our concert for the kids. We'll get to that in just a second. Big news in country music is Chris Young, still single. You know, he's one of the hottest bachelors in country right now, and ladies would know that, but he says there's a lot of pressure that comes along with being single while all his other friends are getting married.
No, it makes you kind of nervous because it's like everybody is starting to be engaged. I'm like the only guy still kind of hanging around that's single. I'm like, all right.
And if you think Chris Young is good looking, well, a lot of people say Miranda Lambert is. As well, she has made People Magazine's hottest women. Now, she didn't make the top, that goes to Beyonce, but still, to be on there is quite an achievement, and Blake Shelton is one lucky man. Miranda actually was quoted saying, "All these stars are so tiny and they spend their lives trying to be skinny. I'm representing normal girls." And one of our biggest stories of today is that Josh Kelly, married to Katherine Heigl, they just adopted their second baby daughter. And not too many details about that right now. She is going to have an older sister. They adopted earlier in 2009, Nele Moon. She's 3 years old, but they had just adopted another girl. And for Nele, he actually wrote a song for her. Check it out.
You found my arms not a moment too soon. I couldn't see past me till I saw you, sweet Nele Moon.
So Rodney Atkins is here, and he's been picked to join Darius Rucker and Friends for the kids of St. Jude in a golfing tournament and concert.
God bless the families, the kids that are there, and the folks of St. Jude for all that they do. I tell you, it changes your life when you go and visit those kids and how they just, I don't know, they, you walk in those rooms visiting the kids and they light your world up.
Now, we got to talk about your brand new single, He's Mine. We love this song here in Whistleland. And I wanted to ask you, I know the song's kind of about being a proud papa. Do you have any of those moments with your son, Elijah, that you just go, he's mine, that is mine right there?
I'll never forget on Father's Day. Last year, had a little boy from Make-A-Wish that wanted to come out and meet me because of the song Watching You. And there was a Father's Day card that Elijah had found that said, it makes me proud when people say, and you open it, and it says that I'm your son, and it played. Oh. I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? We had given me that for Father's Day. We played on Saturday night. The little boy from Make-A-Wish, Elijah, brought the card out and asked the little boy, do you have a card to give to your father tomorrow? And he said, no, I've been in a hospital. I've not been able to make a card. He gave him that card to give to his little boy. And that just, he's the best kid in the world, man.
For everything country music, you got to find us online at WSSLFM.com. I'm Paul Stone, and I'll catch you this afternoon.